You probably know Adobe InDesign, the most popular tool for producing high-quality print content. InDesign Server can be considered a server form of desktop InDesign. The two actually share a great deal of common code under the hood, but there is one big difference. The desktop form of InDesign provides a user interface through which a single designer works on one document at a time. Typing text, moving images, InDesign Server does exactly what InDesign Desktop does, but without a user interface. Instead, InDesign Server creates documents through automation. InDesign Server is controlled by web services to generate documents programmatically. There are two main use cases for InDesign Server. The most common use case is database publishing of catalogs, directories, one-to-one marketing pieces, statements, reports, etc. Data is flowed through InDesign templates to produce dynamic content. For example, Royal Caribbean Cruises produces over 10,000 cruise booklets a day for their customers. And the content is completely personalized based on the itinerary, cruise type, and the personal profile of the customer. Data flows through InDesign templates according to rules that determine how and when pages break, how document sections shrink and grow based on the data flowing through them, and how formatting is applied based on the structure of the content. There are many more examples of this. Think of any situation where content flows out from a data source: price lists, catalogs, and financial reports. The second main use case is online editing of documents. While InDesign Server does not provide any user interface of its own, the fact that it can produce and change documents via web services means that developers can create their own user interface that will let end users edit documents online. A classic example of using InDesign Server for online editing is Shutterfly's custom path editor for photo books, which lets users design photo books online through a web interface. Page templates created in InDesign are rendered in web format, where users can place photos and edit text to create their own photo books. All of this is rendered for print output with InDesign Server. The sky is the limit. So there you have it. InDesign Server takes the same core composition engine as desktop InDesign and gives this power to developers to create solutions on an industrial scale, automating document production or enabling online editing solutions. Silicon Publishing not only resells InDesign Server, but we also consult and develop custom solutions on top of it. Find out more on our website, siliconpublishing.com.